sleep.
You gotta watch the robot.
Whoa, there's a robot. You died? Oh, there's a robot! I think I killed the robot.
Good job. What? Oh gosh, there's something hurting me so bad. Who's shooting fire, man?
Oh, God, he died.
So phase the entire city?
Whoa, why is everything exploding in this game? This is so confusing.
Lost planet.
Da-da-da-da!
Briefing. The area is a loading station for sending personnel and materials to the city. Briefing. Infiltrate the city by commandeering a train headed there. There's only one control post in this area. Locate it and activate it as quickly as possible.
This reminds me of Final Fantasy VII.
And, once it's activated, we'll be able to control the Mako in its controllers.
And the Aerith has to survive, because otherwise she won't be your girlfriend anymore, and then maybe you will have another girlfriend.
There's not been in a more emotional game than Final Fantasy VII. End of story.
It's the... Wow, there's a train. This train is going somewhere.
You know what I do? I shit trains.
So, can we get, like, run over by a train here?
Yeah, it's just like that episode what's that one episode? Or that one level of, you know, that one thing with the Team Fortress thing.
You mean Runaway Train? I don't know. I don't play Team Fortress.
Why don't you play Team Fortress? It's the best game ever created since Final Fantasy VII.
Does it have a girlfriend that dies?
You know, every time the scout dies, some part of us goes with her, him.
And everybody just wants to revive the scout.
You know, the thing that makes me the saddest is that the Pyro isn't the scout's mom. That was my favorite rumor in all of video games.
That would be pretty awesome.
I was like, no! They just made the Pyro into some stupid guy that's just like, I see rainbows everywhere.
I still have no idea what my backpack is doing. Whoop!
I think we got a countdown timer going here. Like,
that's a bad guy. Yeah, we have to protect those points, those spawn points we have here.
Oh, there's one over here too. I'll go get it.
Oh, look, the train just stopped here, and people are getting out. I think that's their station.
Runaway train, gonna take... runaway train. I don't know the words to that song. Did you know?
You don't have to sing. You just have to feel it.
I do feel it. I feel like a streetlight person.
Just people are just coming over and just like, hey man, do you want to die? And like,
all I can do is like shoot one bullet before they get mad at me.
Maybe they just don't realize that we are just doing our job here.
We're just doing our job, guys.
I threw a disc. Oh, that's a bad guy here. I still don't know what the backpack is doing that I'm wearing.
It's probably just making it cooler, you know?
How do I melee?
A circle. Oh, I died. Guys, I died. Guys died.
I thought circle was running.
You gotta hold it down and run. And walk, and you'll run forward.
See, that's why this control is so confusing. Everything's so packed with functions. Jesus, this guy... What is there? Is there some kind of party behind this corner?
Yeah.
People are just coming constantly from here. There we go, there's a door. Like, take my grenade. Now you're getting out there when I put my grenade... Whoa, this guy has some amazing shields going on. Ah, fancy gear, man. Whoa, another guy.
Not a scratch. I don't know what that means. Total victory? But, like, I died twice.
This is so easy.
So we just won the game. Now it's gonna be snakes on a train.
This is now comes the infamous snake level.
If it
the train level. Whoa! Do I have to press
look
something?
At this. Oh, no, we didn't have to.
Why?
They just made us cool by default.
We are cool by default.
on the next episode.
It was the perfect crime. No one saw it coming. No one heard a thing.
Hey guys. I know you're on a train right now, but look over there.
Everything went according to plan. But there was one thing they didn't plan on.
I'm died again. This is like...
We lost
like
the game. Hell.
No.
Yeah. This game.
It's okay, I'm bad at this game too. We can be bad together now.